Can I sit down here?
Thanks a lot. I get the message.
No, William. Don't go.
Thanks, but no thanks, Alita.
I know when I'm not wanted.
You don't trust me anymore? Look, I was sent as prisoner totally against my will.
We don't really need you, William.
It was his fault. You're not like us. You're not strong enough.
Your head skirt back on. You better pace yourself, kid. Just because you're half as bright doesn't mean you'll go twice as far.
William, would you mind answering a few questions for the Catholic News? There's a rumor going around that you've got a twin brother. Can you confirm?
All I can confirm is that I'm going to breakfast.
Hey, William, that was a great gag. You had us all fooled. We really thought you'd lost it.